It is now time for our band in the box, led by Sherdonna Denholm. She is going to go ahead and take on the Sheldon later on in May. Let me just ask you, you guys were on the show just a little while ago. How have things changed for you guys since you've been on?
Oh, it's been awesome. I've recorded a new album, and I get to play the Sheldon, which is amazing.
I know. They don't let just anybody up in there.
I've never done that before, and the Sheldon is really amazing for some local talent. You know, they really do support local talent, so I'm super thankful for that. And just moving forward in songwriting and recording, it's been awesome. So
and what can
you.
We look forward to on your new album?
Yeah, what's that?
What can we look forward to on your new album?
You can look forward to, I think, more honest songwriting, a little more vibey than the last one, and good.
And who are these gentlemen here who are helping you with the honest songwriting and the vibe?
So this is Andrew Gurney. Andrew actually plays with Lobby Boxer, the band, so I tend to snag other musicians. And then Nathan Jatko is a pianist. He's actually about to go on tour with Pavlov's Dog.
So, in Europe.
So it's pretty cool.
So tell us about the song you're going to be playing for us this morning.
This is called, it's called I Know a Girl, and I wrote it just as I was thinking how we tend to look at somebody and have an experience with someone and just kind of make a judgment about them when there's just a lot more going on. You know, life is complex, so.
Well, hey, it's complex. It's complicated here on the 9 a.m. show. We're going to try to smooth it out here with Sherdonna Denholm leading our band in a box.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful things if we only
Sherdonna Denholm will be performing at the Sheldon Concert Hall and Art Galleries on May 31st at 7:30, 3648 Washington Boulevard in Midtown. You can get tickets at MetroTix.com or Sherdonna.com. We will have links at Fox2Now.com. Everybody remember, look a little deeper here on Fox 2 News in the Morning. We'll be right back.